Okay, folks, we're here at the Atom Cat's garage, and we're headed for vengeance. That's right, I figured, well, I've got this amazing little tank over here, which has proved himself so valuable. Why not avenge the Quincy Massacre? Let's head to the Quincy Ruins. I'm gonna ruin some people's day here. Now, I'm gonna be honest with you, I did this once before, and accidentally, I think, nuked a whole bunch of Brotherhood of Steel, and could have gotten away and killed all of them, but I don't want to ruin my relationship with the Brotherhood just yet. So we went back to a previous save, and we're going to try and see if we can... Aha! See, now here they come again. Now I have no reason... Whoa, they're coming right on top of me. Who's gunning me? I'm in danger. Super mutants! I can't even see anything. I don't know what's happened here, but we're gonna stim pack. Did I accidentally hit the no run button again? Yeah, I think I did. Whoa! Didn't go with the Brotherhood of Steel. Blasting the ever-living crap. Lieutenant Gutsy. Hack. What's inside him? Okay, he's shooting the Brotherhood of Steel. Are they hostile to me now? No, they're not. They're not picking up on this. Whoa! They got taken down. And finally somebody killed them. Ooh, jeepers! Run, it's coming down on my head. I can't even see what they're shooting at. He's okay, alright. He's burning. We're just gonna loot things while we're here. Get them in here. Some guns. And stuff. I only can come back for some of this stuff. Do you think they're gonna shoot at any of the, Oops, sorry. He knocked me off. Okay, why is my tank still burning? Major. Alright. Now let's see, can we... Oh, first of all, let's get the parts off this Lieutenant Gutsy. Okay, this has been very weird at this point. So now I'm still... I'm hidden. Where's Clint? Clint is really the... You know, he's... He's the Judas of the group, the former Minutemen who betrayed us all. The wrong time of day for an assault. A military cap. Clint? Where are you, Clint? You're usually up high. Well. My original plan was to call in artillery, but we've got Brotherhood around here, and that's kind of a problem. It means that I'm going to stir up a whole bunch of trouble if I somehow nail a Brotherhood of Steel guy with, you know... Let's sprint here. Let's see if I can do it this way. call in the artillery that way. And then get far enough away. Let's see, let's listen for it as it comes in. Huh, that was a...
Target locked in, General. Take cover. Incoming fire.
Let's see how this works. Can we kill Clint? Okay, that's about where he hangs out. I'm gonna soften them up a little bit. It's interesting, it didn't tag him. Does that mean it got him?
My apologies. I think I've lost them.
I don't think you have.
Good luck.
Okay, that guy's in trouble. Am I getting hit from? Oh, we have to get the radio off. Before we... Oh, they're just playing music while they blow stuff up. Shelling continues. Oh, legendary gunner. Somewhere up there, Gunner Corporal. You have anything useful on it? Dust. Some of those angles look wrong. Ah, looks like they're not hostile to me. I think what's-his-name might be coming in with a fat man. I think we have fat man issues. Let's give him a robot repair kit. Plunge into the combat. Come on. Where are these guys? Going in closer. What? Did someone say what? What? Oh, plasma, no less. You guys invest. Where are you, Clint? That's what I intended. Okay, somewhere here. Let's bust in through here. I'm fairly certain that was a friendly fire incident, because the idiot upstairs up there doesn't know how to aim nukes. Now, this is a church. they've got going here, and there's some good stuff here, as I recall. Oh, Gunner Corporal. Yeah, whoa! They're launching nukes at their own people. There's a way upstairs. I believe. I believe they say from the top of the church you can get to the overpass. It's supposed to be a method. Where's the stairs? Through this door. Alright. I'm pissing someone off. This will slow the pace down a little bit. Just a little battle thought, hey, a safe. Let's take some of their stuff. Now. Who's engaging a hostile? I'm pretty hostile. At this point I am. This is all about, you know, paybacks. Clint! There you are. And you know what, Clint? I think this is a better time for this. I got a better angle.
You are seriously fucked,
you know that? Yeah, I hit the wrong buttons, I am. This looks better. It missed. Please tell me I didn't just nuke the darn Brotherhood of Steel again. Alright, that was excessive. I just hope I didn't piss off the Brotherhood of Steel again. Gunner Corporal. You're dead? Who else needs to be dead? Where the hell is that coming from? We need to kill that guy. Kill him! Yeah, I don't think I could have. I don't know what's happened to my robot. I'm getting pounded here. That's a rocket. Talk about the fog of war, right, boys? Is there a way up to the top here? No. I'll probably nuke the darn Minutemen. Oh, you know what we can do? I got an idea. Haven't really had a lot of effect with this. I think it's worth a, you know, a shot here. Who's he? Baker! Hey, Baker. I think you should die, Baker. Here you go. You coming, Baker? Clint. Taking your stuff, your militia man hat, your everything. Somewhere up here is an idiot. Oh, look at that. Guns and bullets. Vodka. It's kind of quiet out there. Wonder if everybody's dead. User Lieutenant Clint signed in. Personal logs. Colonel Hollis. Well, you're dead now, aren't you? How'd that work out for you? Well, maybe you could. Or insubordinate, I don't know. Yeah. Maybe he means a subordinate, I don't know. You had your blood type tattooed on your head, huh? You should probably look that up. Especially since you're dead. Clint. Where is the idiot with the fat man? Where is he? Taking your fusion cells, stuffing them back up your nose. Leveled up. Well, let's see. Let's level up. Right under, I think it's under probably charisma. And cannot hurt you. Yes, that one. When you run around with a robot that fires fat man's, it's launching mini nukes at you, you want to have that perk. Clear the high ground up here. Something going zip zip. From where? From where, I tell you. Okay. Trying to see where it's coming from. Oh. Ah, my robot's got him. Heard it. There you go. I just shot him for no reason in the last shot. Click. De-clack. Got his corporal. Melted. Probably got him with the artillery. Do I have too much stuff? Am I overloaded? Not yet, but I'm almost overloaded. Get back down. Oh.
Hey, how may I be of service?
Well, other than the fact that you've done a wonderful job today, I gotta say. Carry some of this stuff for me, old boy. Didn't need half of this stuff, really. Oh, great. I gotta get away from the radio before, you know, it ends up being like, oh, you're using the music to make your video popular. That's good stuff, and we'll use it at some point. Some T-60 parts. And all the junk. Take all the junk. Get away from the radio. I could do the Superman jump off of here, but I'm looking for... the fool with the mini-nukes. Okay, someone shooting at him? Where the heck is he? This battle's gonna be a costly one. Okay, let's do the Superman jump down. That should at least make it a little easier. Tessa! Tessa's fist! Quadruple durability. Well, that's a fist for the for the shoot. And take the rest of her stuff too. Hey, a fusion generator. Core? Is there a core? There should be a core here someplace. I don't know. What the heck? Directed, tenants, rodents. This could be, you know, it might be in the passing, enables, a barrage. Clawing, smoking, falling. Numbers, blazing. Company? Knew I should have gone for pistols. Joining. Cleanse. Primate, that makes sense. Disengage lock. Okay, where is the safe? Take your safe stuff. Some army stuff. Some stuffy stuff. Fenton's foodstuffs. Where is that last bad guy? Short plan.
Get some!
I did. Huh. Couple of them. I get the distinct impression that just about everybody here is dead. I'd like to find the body of the guy with the nuke.
You're a gang.
Oh, look at that. Where is he running? Take a single shot at me and then... I have the high ground. And you're on fire. So... I could do this quicker if I focus in on him. And you get the two-shot bonus. How's it feel, Corporal? Quincy Police Station. Probably have too much stuff now. Yeah, I do. Now, when the robot catches up. Trade magazines and stuff. Some bottle caps. Huh, book return use. That gives you something, I forget what. Police terminal. The Scorps. Okay, so this is... User just let me type damage signed in. Church is taking a beating. Ah, so this must be a test. Tape.
Look, Tessa, the orders come down straight from Captain Wes. Clint has the command here, and that's just how it is. If you keep running your mouth off, he's gonna make an example of you to show that he's still in charge.
Why
do you think he picked you to deal with those Scorps down at Super Duper Mart? Now, maybe you got away with that shit back when you were running with Raiders, but Gunners stick to the chain of command. Besides, we wouldn't have been able to take Quincy without him, and you wouldn't have that sweet power armor. So get over it. Baker out.
Taking that home. Taking their telephone. The lockup. What's interesting in here? I'm hoping that because I entered it... Ah, there we go.
Hey.
Yes?
I know it's a little tight in here, but we're gonna loosen things up. Yeah, I don't think I'll need that for the time being. Or the big boy, for that matter. They're kind of heavy. So much stuff. Not as much junk as you would think. Huh. Police guy, he may be helpful, he may not be. Whiskey. 80 Winter Holotape number 3. This police terminal. Officer Jessup! That's a town right up the road from me, is Jessup. Home of the St. Ubaldo Day. That's the Festa di Sherry. I'll put a link. It all makes sense now. Oh, this is cool. This will show you where all of the, whatchamacallit are. So, I'll let you read everything's in pause. You can pause the video there. We're gonna door control. Open the door. Should I activate the robot? The Protectron kind of run around. Wooden spoon. All right, that's, you're a bit big there, buddy. That's really kind of annoying. I don't know what door I was supposed to be opening, but back to the Commonwealth. So a productive afternoon here. Still might be an idiot running around with a fat man. Love his ammo. Maybe we should play the Eddie Winter holotapes just to give this a little bit more flavor. Let's see, data, inventory, go over to the miscellaneous. What did we get here?
Message to Robert Cooper. Bobby, we discussed this. You hooking up with your stepsister is your own friggin' business. But you talk in your sleep. Look, maybe you babble about baseball or sing show tunes. Or, could be you chat about those three bodies Colin O'Malley dumped in the sand trap of Arlington Greens. You want to take that chance? I know I don't. Sorry, Robert. The girl's gotta go. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Johnny Montrano. Johnny, Johnny, Johnny. You fat, lazy piece of shit. I knew this arrangement was too good to be true. Let's join forces with the North End, huh? Bury the hatchet? Work mutually against a common enemy? Well, you put the nail in that coffin, huh, boyo? What did you have to do, Johnny? Huh? What was your job? Sit in your car, on the corner. Keep your eyes open. If you see a uniform, you get out. Walk down the street, knock on the door, and let the fellas know there's trouble coming. Easy as pie, right? I could have got a 9-year-old from the projects to do it, but no. In the interest of Irish-Italian relations, I give the job to you. So what happens? Nothing. Nothing happens. You sit on your fat ass dribbling cannoli cream onto your third chin. You watch. You watch the uniform blow months of planning, all in 2 minutes. Congratulations, Johnny. You got me. You and your pal sure put the screws to old Eddie Winter. You should tell this funny story to your little girl when you tuck her in at night. In that corner bedroom, upstairs, pink wallpaper, little house on Prince Street. Eddie Winter, signing off.
That's creepy.
Message to Alexander Strelnikov. My esteemed Mr. Strelnikov, I know someone of your profession values discretion above all else. But I have to honestly say, screw that. I mean, come on. One bullet halfway across town, and you blew Ron Trevio's head clean off. You, sir? Are an artist. Are all the assassins from Russia as good as you? I seriously doubt it. But listen, your secret's safe with me. Eddie Winter, signing off.
What do the notes look like? Oh, this is the those are probably the notes from, whatchamacallit? From Nick. Okay, you're Super Duper Mart. This is the problem with a big robot. It's a little annoying.
Can't open it from this end.
I know where that's at. Well, so far, none of the Brotherhood have shot at me, so hopefully I didn't nuke them. They do like their explosives, these gunners. Okay, that's another gunner partial. I was so hoping. Dude, that I wouldn't be left here lonely. What the hell? You just blew up. He must have got his fusion core or something. Which, that means he probably would have recovered, but that was just weird. Let's, stimp it up. Any sign of the Brotherhood? Oh, steel. Now that was from this way. It came from over this side. This gunner corporal. That gunner corporal. If I missed anybody, I should have put it right in the water. Another gunner corporal. So many gunner corporals. Oh! He's not mad at me. Good. Excellent, excellent. That's the Lieutenant Gutsy. More of them coming in. What did they find over there? Raiders, probably. No. For right now, to be perfectly honest with you, check this out. You know, I don't know if I can repair this here, because they don't. I might not necessarily have the steel. Let's just get back in it. And at one of my home bases where I have all the materials in the world. Oh, it's just Raider scum. What the? Let them deal with the Raider scum. I don't care. Burn through a fusion core! That's what the Brotherhood does. Hello, Tessa. Somewhere on this side of things, I think, was that chained door. Up over here, I think. Yeah, this is it. I don't remember this. Just as a matter of point, I'll have to run into it from the other side again and say, oh, look. where is... Let's see, what's this first of all? Noodle cups? That's, seems kind of gross. I'm sure there's more to explore. Aww, toy rocket ship. Wait, what? I sent Sturgis to talk to Mayor Jackson about when I saw this. What I saw with the site. Oh, this is Mama Murphy's note. This is Mama Murphy's place, huh? Yeah, I fell down. Combat knife in the tub? That's just weird. Alright, I gotta get out of here. Hope that door opens. Pharmacy, there we go. This is what I was looking for to close this out. Long's terminal. User June Long signed in. No, we know that's Clint. Another... I think there's another terminal here. Probably in the back. Bunsen burners. Lots of good stuff, gang. And of course, we know that, you know, Kyle doesn't make it. Which is why June is so miserable. Well, she was pretty crabby there, too, but I mean, still.
What?
I heard a voice.
What?
That was neat. I thought there was another terminal with some of... Oh, wait, that was June, so he's not... That was the guy's terminal. There's some stuff with Marcy, I thought. It was just the one terminal. Well, folks, you know what? This is getting to the point where... we're just scavenging now. Maybe there's one more guy out here that I can blast full of, full of lasers. Oh, here we go.
You're going to regret this.
I just let my robot kill you? Or should I, like, walk right up to you? I got an idea. Let's do something a little bit different to close out this video. Can't equip that in power armor. Alright, well then. Blast you in the face! That was exceptionally violent. What the heck is going... Kish. Gourds. Oh, is that in my gourd? I'm done here. You know, there's only so much vengeance you can take. We'll deal with gunners again. I got all the main ones. The main thing is, Clint is no more, and his treachery has been avenged. And at the end result of the whole thing, did any of it matter? Well, on the plus side, I did get a tremendous run from this wonderful robot of mine, which is around here somewhere. There you are, Major, Major. Well, that's interesting. We got a gun up here somewhere. Let's walk into it. Even though he did blow up a few times. Tell you what, Major, Major, I think, having taken part in the clearing, does this mark as cleared? That's an interesting point. Quincy Police Station cleared, Quincy Ruins cleared. That is epic. Since you were part of the clearing of Quincy Ruins, I could think of no better thing to do than to reassign you. That's right. From now on, Major, you're going to be part of the defense forces of the castle. Stronghold of the Minutemen.
Yeah.
Right now I'm looking for someone. And there she is.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load.
So you know what we should do here? Major, Major.
Look alive.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Over here.
No problem. Radio freedom. Let's take a look at what you've got.
While I was dumping off my stuff, she took a nap.
Heading my way?
You sure you want to travel with me?
I can't imagine anything I'd want more.
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Okay, we're sending Major Major to the castle. Confirming travel. He's already there.
It's pretty. What's left of it?
Now let's get out of here. Well, Pipes, here we are. Time to travel again. I figured we'd rest up here a little bit in Sanctuary. Maybe take a little bit of a zip over the slog. I don't know. Sell some water again. Simpler times. Need some simpler times. Hey.
Yo. Psst.
Where to?
Piper.
You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
Your thoughts?
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
I just wanted to check in. Make sure things were all right between us.
I'm with the person I love. Helping those in need. I couldn't imagine a better life.
It's all good.
That's all for now.
All right.
Just told me that you love me. I say, well, that's all for now. Tut tut. Oh, gang. The writing. This is the Black Knight, everybody. Have a great night. Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.